Make way for the Irish Ace.
This is gonna be good.
The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, J.D. McDonagh.
J.D. McDonagh is an Irish nobleman who walks with an air of distinction. And tonight, he's looking to throw hands.
Yeah, McDonagh's been on a rocket launch-like trajectory ever since entering NXT.
He has these chilling eyes, just a stare. Stares right through you, and he's able to dismantle all comers.
McDonagh possesses skills so far beyond, you have no choice but to become a believer.
Yeah, J.D. McDonagh loves putting the human brain and body through severe trauma. This guy is...
Judgment to all of WWE.
And his opponents, first, representing the Judgment Day. From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Damian Priest.
Priest has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital. What, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means.
Three superstars in the ring, but only one victor in this triple threat matchup. Hashtag triple threat.
Simple rules. First competitor to earn a fall, whether by pinfall or submission, will be the winner.
The rules may be simple, but nothing is going to come easy in this fight. I assure you of that.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
He's back into the ring.
Station.
Uh-oh.
The arms are up. Tiger suplex.
Corey, what sort of game plan works? chance for a superstar going into a triple threat match.
You absolutely need superior ring awareness. Far too often we've seen superstars forget about the other opponent and end up getting blindsided.
And he has an answer for Priest. He returns to the ring.
Sidewalk slam.
Stop right there, gut. Beautiful in the cover. Only a one count before the kick out.
Still no
edge. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Dominating crossbody.
Really showing his opponent how confident he is.
He gets back into the ring.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Oh, man. Sharp punch. Oh, an overhand punch.
Looking for the Hurricane Rana.
Incredible display of power.
Powerbomb.
And JD gets out of the way.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
Someone called the orthodontist.
And Rhodes able to reverse that.
His beat. will not be stopped.
Priest clearly thinking, what am I going to have to do to put this one away?
This isn't the smartest thing to do.
Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And that was a
Rhodes looking to end this. Cody Rhodes nailed it.
Triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
And you can't get much better than the three men who just laid it all on the line here tonight. Sure, only one of them got the W, but all three of them just made it into the history books.
The modern day Maharaja. One of the most beloved superstars in WWE, Matt Riddle.
One of the toughest, too.
And his opponents, first representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original Bro, Matt Riddle.
The undeniable Cody Rhodes is back.
And ready to stake his claim atop WWE.
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you can't do to your opponent in this match.
And well-timed maneuver there. That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Take things into the ring.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Shifts it back onto him.
Neckbreaker.
And the match continues.
Ooh, harsh kick. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
One step ahead of Riddle there.
Heel hook.
Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
Rose looking to end this.
Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that. Looking for the victory.
A striking blow.
Twisting the arm for control. What a kick.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Drives them down with a vertebrae.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent up where he wants him. Those crossroads.
This is troublesome from the hall.
That was nasty.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has from the middle rope.
Impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.